You know, last night I had the strangest dream. It was all about patient safety and germs.
I had a dream like that too.